The federal government says its developmental project in all parts of the country is not political, but one that is for all Nigerians, irrespective of political leanings and aspirations. Minister of Power, Works and Housing, Babatunde Fashola, made this disclosure while flagging off the 20 billion naira reconstruction of 66-kilometer Ikorodu-Sagamu Road linking both Lagos and Ogun State. Details in the support.
For almost two decades, the Ikorodu-Sagamu Road, which links both Lagos and Ogun States, was begging for attention until efforts by successful representatives of the districts of Ikorodu and Sagamu in the National Assembly pulling together to achieve the reconstruction and rehabilitation of the road all to no avail. The advent of the Buhari administration has, however, changed the tune with the approval and award of the road contract to Arab contractors a few weeks ago. The decision to do this, according to the Minister of Power, Works and Housing, Babatunde Fashola, is to bring development to all Nigerians, irrespective of political association.
I don't want disputes about groups. Let me tell you why I'm saying this. There was a road that we flagged off somewhere in south of Nigeria. And the disputes that came while trying to create employment was that one group said, oh, they are supporting one person, so it's only their own people who are getting work. We are not interested in whom, we are interested in as much people who can get employment here without any political coloration.
For the member representing the Ikorodu constituency in the House of Representatives, Jimmy Benson, and his counterpart in the Senate representing Lagos East, Gbenga Ashafa, the flag off is the culmination of years of moving from one government to the other. He added that the road projects will not only bring development to the area, but help in engaging its people, especially the youth.
There's a school down the road, a polytechnic. There is the 174 battalion that helps secure this environment. So fixing this road is fixing half of the problems faced in Ikorodu. So I'm extremely happy. This road has been bad for a while.
It is going to take a span of 36 months, according to the Minister for Power, Works and Housing. 36 months. 36 months amounts to about 3 years, which means there will be inconveniences. They will still have to bear with the government.
For a daughter of the soil and senior special assistant to the president on diaspora matters, Abike Dabiri Erewa, the road has been long in coming. She assures that the government will do all in its power to ensure the completion of the road. She also made reference to the former member representing Sagamu Federal Constituency for his partnership in the period when they were both in the National Assembly.
Coming, but we thank God this is taking place now. For 12 years in Parliament, I personally, along with Honorable Brahma from Ogun State, moved motions, begged, appealed, went to the Minister of Works, begging that this is a priority road, but nothing happened. The job was given out, but it was abandoned, and then nothing happened. But now, under an APC government, we're having this road flagged off, and it's not only going to be flagged off, it's going to be completed under the President Buhari's administration with Minister Fashola as Minister for Work. So we're all excited. A lot of lives have been lost on this road. It's a major road, people commuting between here and Ogun State. So we're so happy that this is happening now, and it's a sign of many good things that the APC government has promised and is doing and will continue to do.
The various representatives of the people also cautioned that the contractor should be treated as one of their own, urging the people to bear with the contractor during the 36-month period the road construction will last.